I was riding my bike for 16 hours a day. I was averaging 385, 390 kilometers every single day, sleeping for 5 hours a night. I was on my bike at 4 o'clock every morning. You know, the sheer wear and tear of a schedule like that, that gets you down. And there are the exciting moments. You know, there's just east of Moscow where I had a crash and put a fracture through my elbow and broke some teeth. And, you know, you've got something to worry about then. But, you know, I would probably talk more about being stuck in prairies in the flatlands of Saskatchewan and North Dakota with a cracking headwind for a week and a half, just struggling to keep the bike going. That's probably harder than a moment in time when you break your teeth. Going around the world in 80 days,